Local Chinese Boy, the documentary, How Fortnite Brings People Together. This is Local Chinese Boy A. County celebrity, but how did he get here? Local Chinese Boy is most famously known for getting caught playing OG Season in the nurse's bathroom while waiting to be picked up by his mommy. Local Chinese Boy was never a very popular boy. It was he used to be picked on by the other boys once he moved from China to the USA, but this all changed one day. Local Chinese Boy had an unknown talent that made him the Chinese boy we love and cherish to this day, Fortnite. Everyone found out about his talent with the controller, and instantly he became popular. He rose to fame after everyone finding out about him exploding the toilet as he was grinding the new Fortnite season. Here are some cool pictures of it.
Hey, what do you have to say about this?
7th grader Dylan Yao, after his incident in the nurse's bathroom, what do you have to say for yourself?
It was scary! I blacked out, and then there was blood all over the wall.
Do you know what caused it to happen?
The fried chicken.
Oh. Yo, it's
Dylan. And the new Fortnite season!
Yeah! The shit that made him famous. Ever since Local Chinese Boy's rise to popularity, he has done so much more amazing things, such as...
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've...
This is how Local Chinese Boy has made himself one of the best local Chinese boys of all time.